Oh, gods, voids, a perilous journey through the Hall of Echoes. One wonders whether one is awake or dreaming. In that case, it's high time we return to the order of the day. Which, in my case, is Ramos the Wanderer told me to meet him in Driftwood. I can only hope it will be a town of opulence and plenitude.
Hail, friend, and remember, in Lucian's love there can be no wrong.
I've plenty of fighters for hire. Oh, I've plenty of fight. Oh.
I hadn't realized I was in such illustrious company when we met before. Most fascinating, the things I've been hearing about you. You honor me with your repeated presence. Something on your mind?
Mr. Caravan. I remember one just like this picking me up. Could have been a shipment to Fort Joy. But what happened here?
Can't be real. Not real. Not happening. No.
White as driftwood salt, the dwarf flinches at your approach, yet she holds a short, clean blade.
Back! Back! Magister, I'll kill you, just like the rest of them!
She slumps, all bruv-
No. I've never seen anything like those beasts before. Are they gone?
Her eyes, what?
Those? Yes. Worst ones I've ever seen.
Her eyes stare vacantly.
I don't know. I don't know. Old Duna's beard. Loha. My boss, Loha.
She flinches at the slightest rustle of wind. Wood creaks above your head. One of them has paused. Your breath catches in your throat as you wait for him to move along. But the hatch is suddenly yanked open. Light floods you, blinding and accusatory. You hear only one gruffly barked word before the hands seize you. Gotcha! Thank you.